Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So friends, in this video we are announcing a brand new series of team IAS, in which what we are doing, we are covering your all geography NCERTs from class 6 to 12th in just 149. So it is basically a 45-day master plan to cover all your geography NCERTs. So let's see what are the details about this program. All geography NCERTs from class 6 to 12th will be covered. Sorry, here is a typing mistake. It is written 10th, but your geography NCERTs we will be covering from 6th to 12th. And in it, how the things will proceed. So you will be daily given a target to read. So in the evening you will be getting 10 MCQs from that target. So in this way all your NCERTs from class 6 to 12th will be covered in 45 days, and at the end of the 45th day you will get a single magazine which will be a compilation of all 450 NCERT based MCQs. So friends, a question may arise in your mind that how it will benefit you. So what is the benefit of joining this series? So the main reasons for it is that basically, first of all, you might be aware of the fact that NCERTs are the foundations of the of your preparation. So NCERTs are recommended by toppers as well as various renowned faculty. So for that purpose, NCERTs are must. And specifically, if you are aware about geography, then geography NCERTs are perhaps the most comprehensive NCERTs among all other subjects. So this will ensure your coverage of entire geography through MCQ mode. So then the problem of also revising multiple NCERTs will be solved, because you will be getting 450 MCQs at the end, with each MCQ having in detail explanation. So in this way you will be getting a single compilation. So how it will benefit you, you will just have to read that compilation. And you will not be required to read all the NCERTs, different NCERTs again and again. And also then it will ensure discipline in your studies, because you will have daily target and you which you people will have to prepare, and the evening you will be getting MCQs from that target. So the thing is that this discipline ensures the necessary a time framework in which you cover your syllabus. So obviously, if you are following that time framework, if you are preparing in a disciplined manner, then it gives you a much needed self-confidence, because the syllabus of UPSC CSE is quite wide. So most of the students face the difficulty of covering the syllabus in a time-bound manner. So most of them are today preparing from their home, so they are not in urban areas to get coaching. But the issue they face is lack of self-discipline. So this target-based approach will certainly help you in streamlining your preparation and completing your syllabus in a time-bound manner, and which will thus give you a much-needed self-confidence, because CSE is all about self-confidence. So prelims is also just 4 months away. So it is scheduled to be on 31st May. So we don't think so that you have enough time to wait, and obviously now is the best time to start and cover all the NCERTs. So these are the broad reasons. So if in case you are interested to join, then you can join using this link. This link will be provided in the description box. So you can check the description box, wherein the link to various other courses as well as to the geography NCERT series is given. So in case of any doubts, queries, you can contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So you can also join our public Telegram channel, where we have more than 15,000 subscribers. In fact, the subscriber base has already crossed 17,000 mark. So the students that are following us on our Telegram channel, they have access to various public resources that we share for the purpose of CSE preparation. So if you want access to those public resources, then you are more than welcome to join this Telegram channel. So if in case you are interested to join the Telegram channel, then also you will have to check the description box, wherein the link for the Telegram channel is given, and also the link for the subscription for geography NCERT MCQ series is also given there, apart from various other links for the other courses that we offer for the purpose of CSE preparation. So friends, this is is all about today's video, and if in case you you like this initiative, and if in case you are interested, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends. Have a very nice day ahead.